Hello everyone! It's Scruffy here again. Did you know there's a giant ape species that walked on two legs? They are the largest apes ever discovered, even bigger than bears, and once roamed the dense forests of Southeast Asia. Let's explore this fascinating species in today's video. But before we begin, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell so you don't miss any updates from Scruffy. The giant ape I'm talking about is Gigantopithecus, a colossal ape species that went extinct long ago. Known from fossilized teeth and jaw bones, Gigantopithecus lived approximately 9 million to 100,000 years ago, primarily in Southeast Asia, including China, India, and Vietnam. In 1935, German paleontologist Ralph von Königswald discovered a Gigantopithecus tooth in a pharmacy in Hong Kong. This was a significant event that opened a new chapter in the study of this giant ape. The serendipitous discovery highlighted Königswald's innovative research methods and keen observational skills. Can you imagine? A simple tooth in a pharmacy held the secrets of a gigantic creature that once roamed the tropical forests of Southeast Asia. Asian pharmacies at that time often sold fossils as part of traditional medicine, and occasionally, these fossils came from animals unknown to science. The tooth provided the first clues about the existence of Gigantopithecus, a previously unknown giant ape species. The shape and size of the tooth allowed scientists to infer the overall size of the species, thus expanding our knowledge of primate biodiversity and evolution. This discovery also helped identify the habitats of Gigantopithecus. Hong Kong, part of Southeast Asia, indicated that this species had a wide distribution in the region, including nearby areas like China and Vietnam. This helps scientists better understand the living conditions and ecological environment of Gigantopithecus. The discovery of more than 2,000 teeth and 4 jaw bones of Gigantopithecus has been a significant milestone in paleontology, providing valuable insights into this giant ape species. Gigantopithecus's large and strong teeth indicate they could crush hard foods like bamboo and leaves, which is consistent with the tropical forest environment they lived in. However, the lack of other bones, such as leg, arm, and spine bones, limits our understanding of Gigantopithecus's body shape and movement. These bones typically provide crucial information about the overall size, body structure, and mobility of a species. Their absence makes it challenging to reconstruct a complete image of this giant ape. An important factor to consider is why other bones were lost before fossilization. This might be due to the activity of other animals in Gigantopithecus's habitat. Scavengers or predators could have cleaned the Gigantopithecus carcasses before fossilization, leaving only the harder teeth and jaw bones. This not only provides information about the ecosystem Gigantopithecus lived in, but also about the other animals of the time. Despite having only teeth and jawbones, they still offer valuable information about Gigantopithecus. Scientists can use modern analysis methods, like ancient DNA analysis, to learn more about Gigantopithecus's evolutionary relationships with other apes and modern humans. Furthermore, these teeth shed light on the diversity and evolution of past primates. Gigantopithecus was incredibly large. Scientists believe they could reach up to 10 feet tall, or around 3 meters, and weigh about 1,100 pounds, which is 500 kilograms, similar to a large bear. This comparison helps us visualize the enormity of this ape. To understand Gigantopithecus better, we need to explore their habitat. This giant ape once thrived in Southeast Asia, flourishing in tropical and subtropical forests. These forests, with their warm and humid climate, provided a rich and diverse ecosystem. In these tropical forests, biodiversity is very high, with many animal species coexisting and competing for food. Gigantopithecus faced competition from other animals, including smaller apes and other herbivores, to find and protect their food sources. The diet of Gigantopithecus is a key aspect to understand more about this giant ape. As herbivores, Gigantopithecus primarily consumed fruits and hard plants. This has significant implications for both their body structure and behavior. Gigantopithecus's fruit-based diet suggests they lived in tropical and subtropical forests, where there was an abundant supply of fruit. Fruits not only provided essential nutrition, but also a vital water source for them. This aligns with the fossil findings in Southeast Asia, like China and Vietnam, where there were rich forest ecosystems. Besides fruits, Gigantopithecus also consumed various hard plants, including bamboo and leaves. To digest these foods, this giant ape developed extremely powerful teeth and jaws. Their large and robust teeth allowed them to crush and chew hard foods, efficiently absorbing nutrients from these plants. A diet of hard plants also implies that Gigantopithecus needed a strong and complex digestive system to process the fibrous foods. This could be related to their physiological structure and large body size, helping them digest and metabolize the food effectively. Eating grass and hard plants also affected Gigantopithecus's behavior and lifestyle. To find enough food, they may have had to move continuously through the forest, exploring and utilizing different plant sources. This not only helped them maintain a rich diet, but also avoided competition with other animals living in the area. The main reasons for the extinction of Gigantopithecus are believed to be climate change and food shortages. During their existence, the Earth underwent significant climate changes. During these periods, the climate became colder and drier, drastically altering the habitats of many species, including Gigantopithecus. As temperatures dropped and environments became arid, the tropical forests where Gigantopithecus lived gradually shrank. These forests provided essential food sources like fruits and hard plants for Gigantopithecus, so their decline led to severe food shortages. Food scarcity was a major challenge for a giant animal like Gigantopithecus. With their large body size, Gigantopithecus needed a substantial amount of food to maintain energy and survival. When food sources became scarce, they couldn't find enough nutrition to sustain life. Competition with other animals also became fiercer as food sources dwindled, increasing the survival pressure on Gigantopithecus. Additionally, environmental changes due to climate shifts affected the plants that Gigantopithecus depended on for survival. As the climate changed, many plants couldn't adapt quickly and declined or went extinct, further reducing available food sources. This created a negative cycle, making it increasingly difficult for Gigantopithecus to find enough food to survive. Another factor that may have contributed to Gigantopithecus's extinction is the appearance and spread of humans. Early humans, with their hunting and gathering abilities, might have competed with Gigantopithecus for food. Moreover, humans could adapt and move more flexibly, allowing them to find and exploit new resources, while Gigantopithecus, with their large size and dependence on the forest environment, were more limited in their adaptability. Despite being much larger, Gigantopithecus is closely related to orangutans. Both belong to the hominidae family and share many similarities in body structure. Orangutans, with their distinctive orange fur and long arms, live mainly in the trees of Southeast Asian tropical forests. They are excellent climbers and can move from tree to tree by swinging through the branches. In contrast, Gigantopithecus, although possibly twice the size of orangutans, is believed to have lived primarily on the ground due to its enormous size. With a height that could reach up to 10 feet, or about 3 meters, and weighing over 1,100 pounds, which is 500 kilograms, Gigantopithecus was one of the largest primates ever to exist. Their fossils are mainly found in Southeast Asia, especially in China and Vietnam. A notable similarity between Gigantopithecus and orangutans is their dental structure. Both species have large and strong molars, suitable for crushing hard foods like nuts and vegetation. This suggests they had similar diets, primarily plant-based. However, there are some crucial differences. Modern orangutans rely heavily on climbing and living in trees, while Gigantopithecus may have adapted to a more ground-based lifestyle due to their size and weight. This led to differences in lifestyle and habitat between the two species, despite sharing a common ancestor and some biological traits. Gigantopithecus, although long extinct, continues to fascinate scientists and enthusiasts interested in evolution. Through the remaining fossilized teeth and jaws, we can envision part of the life of this giant ape and the challenges it faced in a constantly changing environment. The existence and extinction of Gigantopithecus serve as a powerful reminder of nature's ever-changing dynamics and the importance of respecting and preserving what remains. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss any exciting videos from me, Scruffy. See you in the next captivating stories about the animal world. About the animal world.